Hello friends, welcome to the Sarita's cooking passion. Today I am going to show you how to make crispy stuffed bell pepper at home. Ingredients we need: grated cheese, paneer cubes, green peas, crushed chili, dry masala, first of all, we need to remove the top of the bell pepper part. Remove inside seed part as well. Preheat air fryer. Add grated boiled potatoes first. Mix everything nicely. Add stuffing in bell pepper one by one. Add the grated cheese on top of the bell peppers. Now our bell peppers are ready to go for baking or grilling in air fryer. After 10 minutes of baking, you will see the result. Result will be surprise you surely, friends. It looks very nice, crispy, yummy, and healthy recipe. You will be like this recipe so much. Thank you for watching Sarita's Cooking Passion.